Dear students, today I am going to explain you about First World War and Second World War. First World War was started in 1914 and it was over in 1918. What are the main causes of the First World War? In brief, I am going to explain. First cause is known as imperialism and militant nationalism. What are imperialism? First of all, I am going to explain this term. When any country going to occupy other country and going to utilize the resources of respective country for the welfare of own country, that is known as colonialism. When this activity will be started continuously, that term will be used imperialism. In European history, imperialism started as large scale. How many countries were there? It means powerful country wanted to occupy maximum African country and Asian country. That's why imperialism came to existence on that circumstances. Second term, what just I have explained, militant nationalism. Militant nationalism means when nationalism will cross its borderline, that term will be known as militant nationalism. Means love for own country and hate to other country. Then what will be happening? Apprehension will be there, fear will be there, international tension will be there, etc. Next cause is there. World had been divided in two hostile groups. First group was known as Triple Alliance. The composition of Triple Alliance means how many countries were there in Triple Alliance. Austria-Hungary was first one. Second one was Germany. And third one was Italy. So three countries made alliance, that is known as Triple Alliance. To retaliate this alliance, one more alliance came to distance, that is known as Triple Entity. Entity is French word meaning friendship. How many countries were there in Triple Entity? First country, England, we can say UK also, no issue. Second one, France, and third one, Russia. When world had been divided in two hostile group, then again I am going to explain you 3-4 keywords are there. You should learn this one properly. When world had been divided into hostile group, then international tension will be there, fear will be there, apprehension will be there. Last cause, that is known as immediate cause. Question can be asked like this one. What is immediate cause of the First World War? Answer will be there, Sarajevo crisis. In brief, I would like to explain what was the Sarajevo crisis. The successor of Austria-Hungary, Ferdinand, he was a prince and he went to Sarajevo along with his wife Sofia. Both were assassinated. Assassination means killed. Both were assassinated by a youth group named Black Hand. After that, what happened? Austria-Hungary put 11 demands before Serbia. Serbia was ready to accept all 11 demands except one demand. Meaning, Serbia accepted all demands given by Austria-Hungary, but not accepted one demand, that was surrender of sovereignty. And after that, what happened? Austria-Hungary declared war on Serbia and First World War broke out. So next video, I'll explain you about Second World War causes and consequences. Thank you.